OCAD University uses laser printing to cater to students, faculty, and staff around campus and at the Digital Print Center. These devices may have different sizes, shapes, and brands, but they all use the same electrophotographic process, producing fast, cost-effective, and high-quality images. The process begins when a laser is used to create a positively charged image on a negatively charged drum. Toner or powdered ink particles are then attracted to the positively charged drum, transferring the image to paper as the substrate travels on rollers through the printer. For color printing, there are four drums: cyan, magenta, yellow, and key, or black, giving us a CMYK color space or color gamut. The toner is then melted or fused to the paper using heat. This process is also used to print low output quantity books, brochures, posters, illustrations, and much more.